We gotta know our heritage, for one thing, right? Really fantastic what the Greeks and Romans accomplished. It's like, how do we even know our stories are true? These stories are probably not true. What is true then? And you go back, let's see, at least 6th or 7th century BC. They're the ones who are starting to question the supernatural explanations and come up with natural ones. It's a big shift to think, no, it's not gods and stuff, it's these causal forces that we can understand.